Parker's Solar Probe really is a historic mission. It was first dreamed of in 1958, and it's remained the highest priority mission throughout that period. The reason it hasn't flown is just because it's taken a while for technology to catch up with the dreams that we had for this amazing mission.
This is a journey into Never Never Land, you might say, where it's too hot for any sensible spacecraft to function, but some very clever engineering and construction has succeeded in making what looks like a very workable instrument.
To create this wondrous machine, it takes hundreds and hundreds of people who have dedicated years, some of them more than a decade, each of them doing their part with tremendous dedication, checking themselves and checking each other and testing the whole system.
We're going to be rewriting textbooks that kids in the future are going to see the solar system in such a different way because of the work that me and my colleagues are doing, and that's so exciting.
The launch energy required to reach the sun is 55 times of required to get to the Mars and 2 times to Pluto.
During midsummer, Earth and the other planets are in the most favorable alignment to allow us to get close to the sun.
Thousands of people worked millions of hours to put together this rocket that will launch the Parker Solar Probe spacecraft on its historic mission to the sun.
To put 10 years of your life into something, I think the tensest moment will be launch.
This is a 60-year journey to make Parker Solar Probe a reality. And to be on the pad and ready to launch, that is definitely the coolest thing about my job.
Trophy ignition.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Liftoff of the mighty Delta IV Heavy rocket with NASA's Parker Solar Probe, a daring mission to shed light on the mysteries of our closest star.
Yes!
There we go.
Wow. Go, baby, go! I am speechless. That was the most amazing sight and sound and pressure, and she's still going up and we can still see her. There's a beautiful sort of halo sunburst around her, which just seems so fitting.
I think we went this way.